There was a sort of gold rush at Los Alamos Lab yesterday. Scientists used a neutron scanner to prove that this nugget, about the size of a golf ball, is the world's largest single crystal of gold. Found in a river in Venezuela years ago, it's estimated to be worth about $1.5 million. There had been questions about its authenticity, but yesterday's exam proved it was created entirely by nature.